Oh, look, there's a rabbit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey there, rabbit.
So cute. I visited this as a young teenager. I think it left a bigger impression on me at that time than any of the museums we went to.
Yeah? It's tiny.
I know. There was this little old man that talked to us. He was the groundskeeper. He explained that most of the people buried here, they'd washed up on the bank of the Danube.
How old are these?
Around the beginning of the century or so. It's called Cemetery of the No Name because they often didn't really know who those people were. Maybe a first name, that's all.
Why were all the bodies washing up?
I think some were from accidents on boats and things like that, but most of them were suicides that jumped in the river. I always liked the idea of all those unknown people lost in the world. When I was a little girl, I always thought that if none of your family or friends knew you were dead, then it's like not really being dead. People can invent the best and the worst for you. Ah, here she is, I think. Yeah, this is the one I remember the most. She was only 13 when she died. That meant something to me, you know. I was that age when I first saw this. Now I'm 10 years older and she's still 13, I guess. That's funny.